Planet Primus Destination Deep Space, presented by Boeing. Drivers only seeing the field through their video cameras on board their robots or using pre-programmed instructions. Sandstorm is now over. Drivers have full visibility. Blue Alliance 4607, that's CIS hatch panel to the rocket. We saw many rockets filled yesterday during the practice matches. Can we see that again today? Not only will that give a team, an Alliance, 30 points, it'll also give them an extra ranking point. On the red alliance, oh! We have a robot going down. Hopefully they can get back up. They have enough time to do that. Red Alliance 4207 trying to pick up cargo off the field, off planet Primus. Pyrobotics taking cargo. Their Alliance partner 3751 on the Red Alliance, Tower View Robotics. They get cargo to the cargo ship. CIS, Blue Alliance, they bring cargo to their cargo ship. They have a couple hatch panels and some cargo in their rocket as well. Blue Alliance has three hatch panels on one of their rockets, two on the other. And they're bringing more cargo to the cargo ship. Blue Alliance with a 1 point lead. We're heading under 30 seconds. 20 second warning right there. 20 seconds left in the match. 32-44, that's Granite City Gearheads, Blue Alliance trying to get a piece of cargo into that rocket. 6 points left to go. Granite City Gearheads trying to make their way up to the platform. Red Alliance, looks like we had a robot trying to get to the third level. We will see what this match brings us with the official score coming up.